Hey guys, it's Demarsh here, and today we're gonna be playing some Roblox. They'll be playing Scuba Diving at Quill Lake, the beta. We don't really know much about this game, but we're just gonna try it out. Of course, I'm here with my friends Kyle, Kenny, and Butters. So, hi guys, hello, fool, hello! Now, let's play! How exactly do you play? I don't know, Butters. We're about to find out. Okay. You know, I don't really know about this game. No one does bars. We're gonna learn today. Can we just try, something like simple, like, I don't know. Like touring your Simpsons World thingy? I think we already did that. Yeah, we already did that. I mean, basically all I did with that video was tour other places, and I'm sure, and I don't think anyone really liked it. Okay, now we're gonna enter the game. It's gonna be having a Quill Lake beta. What the heck is Quill Lake? Where, I don't know, Butters. That's what we're about to find out. Which is exactly what we've been saying 4 million times. This is Quill Lake? This is sky? We're in heaven? No, the game's not really fully loaded yet, so... What if the snow wolf is good? Well, the problem is, we really don't. Well, Shinobi's associated with Naruto. We really don't know nothing about it, and we're obviously gonna fail. Dude, this game is like never gonna load. Well, it's a beta, so. I ain't finished.
Let's start it!
Okay, 10 more minutes of this, we're going to Shinobi life.
Look, it's finally loading!
Really? Until everything spawns. We'll be back when we're in. Okay. ColonelGraff presents scuba diving at Quill Lake. Now loading. Full of secret areas, the ancient treasure, a dark secret shrubber in your eyes, discover. Low point picked up and here we go. Oh, they are. Remember, watch your air levels. When the bar runs out, you'll start to drown. Careful. Shop, which is right there, straight in. Grab a can, there's plenty of here, you've been there. Cool, nice. Guns. Inventory journal, quest items. Okay, that's it for the tutorial. Let's do this thing. Wait. Why am I bald? Let's go find some stuff. That's not my boat. It's bullcrap. Hang on. Or a boat pass? Seriously? It's the starting manual. Oh, the coin! Careful here, Stan. Oh, neat, a treasure chest! Are you serious? Gotta get to there, Stan. Limit stuff you can have in inventory. I run this fun shop with my cat, Sprinkles. We sell useful items and we'll buy anything valuable you find.
Oh look, it's, Sir Meowthalot!
Meow, 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 meow.
Where can I find valuable items?
In that lake, of course, it's full of valuable treasures waiting to be discovered.
Okay, thanks, I'll be back.
Great, I love looking forward to it. Good dog, sweet.
This is where I trade stuff.
No, actually, this is where you...
I will sell this, and this, and this.
Why would you sell everything you worked so hard for?
Sell some of these coins. Oh, how much cash do I? Yeah, I think you just sold all your cash. Oh shit. I don't get money for it, really? Sucks. Nope, just gotta go down and get some more. What's over here? Oh, shell that came from.
Oh, look, another Quill's coin. It's Nemo again! Hi, Nemo! And Mr. Krabs, too.
Okay, I just wanna find a key so I can open that treasure chest. God, that was close. Yeah, I kinda need a flashlight to get through that area.
Where am I supposed to get a flashlight?
I'll take a look at this tutorial.
What's in there?
It's a ticket necklace. That's pretty much useless now. Why? Because tickets are, like, gone now. Oh, yeah. I miss tickets. If you miss Roblox tickets, tell me in the comments below. I'll continue our underwater adventure.
Do you think let's look for Bikini Bottom. Maybe we'll find Snoop's house.
Dude, it's a cartoon.
Doesn't mean it's not real.
Actually, yeah, it does.
But we're cartoon characters! And we're real!
When are you gonna stop breaking the fourth wall? Kitty! Don't say much, but we have to say what you want.
I need some stronger scuba gear.
Oh, look! Toxic barrels!
Let's charge them through a harbor.
No, that's a bad idea. Cadmus, there's a bomb in this area, too! You gotta get out there immediately! Shit!
Oh, nice. Oh, my boat that rests on.
Dinghy? Boats are called dinghies?
I'll stay for a while so I can heal. Not scuba gear?
That's cheap scuba gear.
I'll buy a first aid kit.
My health is full.
Oh. Join the hall, talk with Curio.
Oh, nice.
Creation suit. Dude. Dude, seriously?
Good climber.
I think I reached the height limit. Okay, but don't fall off.
Oh, great. I'm slow. Whoa, shit.
That's so warm. Dynamo! Where are we? Aw, oh, shit! Seriously, dude? Why would there be a heat area in the underwater? That's I think I just saw some lava down there. Oh. Seriously, dude? Why would there be lava underwater? Is there a scientific reason for that? Tell me in the comments below. First toxic waste, now lava? Oh, like so many dangerous things in the ocean. What's next, sharks? Oh, jeez, I had so many close calls. Oh shit, not again, get me out of here, go, oh shit, oh my god, Jesus, into the video. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Please comment, rate, subscribe. Oh, if you have any ideas for any future grounding videos, let me know in the comments below. See you later! Bye!